friends instead.
Yeah, Mongolians.
Hello, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the prayers. Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Shh, Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week at Natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. So tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. The Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, go. Beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell.
Grounded anyway, you might as well.
Yahoo, memo, by the banana. Mak cik Nixon buat lo setelah dah. Mongol chudar bitki dajignush bai. Oi! Olihu!
It's all set.
You think we were too hard on him?
I chun shudur bish ben. Chinam ak otrud ben. Chataram chinun tudlino. 마을의 호리딜. 브레이크다.
그럼 뭐로 남은?
are the new kid screwing around again.
Well, that being grounded was nice while it lasted.
It's in Sudur, Bispen. The mug on loose bensu. The mug big day of hot with the.
There you go, kid. All the shitty chicken you can carry. You do good work. I'll help you fuck up Mongolians anytime you want. Not bosses, though. They too tough. You call me with this. I give you one per day. Sorry, you can only summon me one...
This elf is gonna fuck you up.
Oh boy, bad guys! Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k,
oh,
conformist.
What goth kid
Go conform somewhere else, kid.
Clothes.
Pass trouble!
Your name on it.
Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yards. I'm gonna check it out.
Maybe they'll put a picture of me in the article too!
In our little Bradley's class. I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I...
I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook. I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
Snow ever melt.
Julie would have stayed out of there if you're a fetus, yeah.
You're a douche.
Oh, it's on.
Take that!
You're straight tripping, son. Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Leave us alone! Take this!
There you go, Al.
Let's just keep this between us, okay? Because we're such good friends!
Shouldn't you be in school?
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Avast there, matey. None shall peck.
wanted to show mercy.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Give you a good price.
Kid, my sister the princess texted me about you. She thinks you're cute.
Sorry to hear about the renters. Usually they're real fun and energetic. If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just...
All soldiers reporting for duty, Grand Wizard!
Nice work, douchebag. Now all my men are here and ready to fight for the... Wait a minute. Where's Feldspar? Where's my level 12 thief?
Where's Craig?
He's in detention. What?
He flipped off the principal, so he's in detention again!
Oh my god. If they've locked away our thief in detention, we have no hope of getting back the stick of truth. We have to break him out.
Ah! No way, man! Last time we broke Craig out of detention, we all got in trouble!
Getting into trouble is a risk that Douchebag is willing to take. You have to break out our thief, Douchebag. But don't worry, I will not let you go unprepared. I'm going to teach you how to use magic. Meet me at the training barracks. It's time for you to learn Dragon Shout. You fight well, douchebag, but to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your fart. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure Dragon Shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... Dragon Shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. You don't need to hold it in, dude. You're not some chick at a party. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. Come on, you have to trap the air. It's like a fart, but in reverse. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon Shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon Shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay, just real quick, Princess Kenny. That was fucking hilarious. That was fucking awesome. Okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now. Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered Dragon Shout. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
How may I be of service? Got some pretty good word here.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework, okay? I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
You're a douche.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Stop it!
Feel my righteous fury!
Ugh!
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. I warn you, stay away from the doors. One step towards those doors, and you are in breach of school law and must be punished. I don't think I like you very much. By the hammer of butters! No! I hope they're just sleeping.
Officer down, send backup. I repeat, officer down, all hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
Careful, douchebag. This dungeon holds many secrets. For centuries, these halls went unmonitored. But then the evil overlord Mackie rose an army of gingers to protect his precious after-school detention. Now these minions lurk the halls, terrorizing and suspending the innocent. Remember what the wizard taught you. Use your magic. Stinky mo manky. Yeah. That's funny. Stinky mud.
You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere.
There's another one. He said the gold key's in his office.
The school is closed.
Surrender, or bad stuff will happen. Legend says there's a sixth grader hall monitor who has a zillion freckles and a clipboard made of human bone. They say he has a freckle for each kid he's suspended.
Search him!
No!
Come on, we gotta find the brass key! Protector of the brass key will never surrender! Mud on that one? I'd check my drawers if I was you.
Thank you.
characters be silly. Come on, we gotta find the brass key. Oh, we can't get in without the silver key. We can't get in without the silver key. Why, that'd just be silly. Well, I'm flattered you thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin. I can only heal. You need someone who can chop.
I'm taking fire.
Sound off, Sergeant. Maybe you should see a doctor. Yeah, you should check for mud. Come on, we gotta find the brass key. Why, that'd just be silly. Come on, we gotta find the brass key. Come on, we gotta find the brass key. silly. Why, that'd just be 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 silly. You thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin. I can only heal. You need someone who can charm.
Elf is gonna fuck you up.
We gotta find the brass key.
Must have. Must touch. Boobies.
Don't you even have these kind of stupid rooms where there's nothing to do? Ugh. That's not nice. Hey, Gingers! Your heart's as black as your nose is all brown! You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands.
Down. We're taking heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
You found the brass key. Is Douchebag your real name?
Here, guard the key.
Hey! Well, don't forget the key.
Get in the key. Protect the front line.
Well, lucky there was a box of bones.
This is a restricted hallway.
Avengers Fury! Applying deadly force!
What?
Ow!
Your word is the command, my lord. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friend. Your word is the command, my lord.
Can't you talk?
Your word is the command, my lord. Don't be afraid to ask for help from your friend. Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir.
Just a buddy. Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you could take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
I sure hope the gold key is in there.
Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention. The gold key. No human has ever laid hands on it before. Let's hope it holds the power to unlock the cafeteria door.
That's far enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Force is authorized. Arrgh!
So bad. Hey, I'm not-
Mackey shall hear of this. Time you learned your lesson.
That was close! No, he's half his spell. We gotta stop him next time.
How dare you! Lawbreaker!
Damn you, Craig!
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there.